In this video, I'm going to show you the 5 most important things you need to know when using Maple for the first time, and I'll do it in under 90 seconds. Here we go. Number 1. Start Maple. The startup screen has lots of resources you can look at later. For now, just click on New Document. Number 2. Enter your problem. It works like you expect it to. You can use the palettes, the keyboard, or a mix and match. The one thing you need to know is to use the right arrow key to get your cursor back to the baseline. You've entered an exponent? Use the right arrow to get out again. Find yourself in the denominator of a fraction? Right arrow. Number 3. Remember this. The context panel is your friend. Maple has thousands of commands, but you can do an awful lot of math simply by clicking on the menus in the context panel. The options change based on your current expression, so you only see the relevant choices. With the context panel, you can solve equations, find determinants, test if a number is prime, simplify expressions, compute summary statistics, create plots, change plots, and a whole lot more. I could keep going and going, but I'm trying to keep this short. Number 4. Notice that Maple gives exact answers. It's doing math after all. But if you want a decimal approximation, you can always get one. Number 5. Actually, never mind. There's still time left, but 4 is enough to get you started. There's more to Maple than that, of course. After you've tried out a few things on your own, you can check out the Maple Quick Start if you want a more detailed overview.